Hello everybody, my name is Vantron, and we are back in some Lone Survivor. So when I booted up the game, I hadn't drank the milk yet. So what I did was I drank the soda and it completely healed me. So if I remember, I'm supposed to be going to apartment 204, right? Alright. I remember how to get there. I think. Don't want to waste some ammo. Where is it? Oh, there it is. And then move. Hey, that's where I think I died the first time. Where am I going? Go to the end of the hallway here. There's two doors. Not the one at the very end. The one like right here. No, it. Okay, yeah, duh. I need to go that way. Listen, pal, I need you to move. I don't want to shoot you because I don't want to waste ammo. There we go. I just shuffle my way along here, and you're not gonna see me. Alright, there's 204. There's 204. Let's look at a map. Wait, no. Oh, crap, I need to go back. Right. These things are so creepy. Alright, so I need to go here? Yeah. How am I supposed to get in there? This guy is really needy. You know that? I don't have anything. So how do I get into 204? Because that door's still pretty locked. I have no clue. I have no idea what I'm doing. So, I guess I can cut till I figure out what I'm doing. That's the only option I foresee, so. See you guys in a few. Alright, so, I actually didn't find anything there, but if you look off to the side here, I went up to room 201 through the mirror, and it saved a lot of time. And I actually went through the door, and I went downstairs, and let me just show you my inventory real quick, because I found a lot of good stuff. I found a ham, found another bottle of milk, found a bag of prawn crackers, rice pudding, and ground espresso, and a can opener, so I can cook some beans. Yay! Let's see. So let's look deeply into this mirror. I think we're doing pretty good, actually. We got some food. Don't drink the milk, though. It's very bad for you. Now, as you can see, we're on a much creepier level. Okay. Shoot him. Oh god, there's another one. Why were there two? Alright, I think that's all of them. That was a ridiculous waste of ammo. Is that fire? Something I've not seen before. Anything here? Oh, there is. Tin of fruit salad. We're getting a lot of food, actually. I'm really pleased with this. Let me show you the map here. Oh, I don't like that whole huge red scribbling there. I'm not a big fan of that. So I'm supposed to get up to that question mark up there. But how? That is the question. I'm kind of afraid to go through this door. Get out, get out, get out. What was that? What was that? What was that? What the hell was that? Wow. Yeah, we're not going back in there anytime soon. But don't tell me that's the only way to go. Oh good, there's a door. Oh god. Seriously? What is this? Oh yeah, this is that door. I mean, this is... Great. Good. Good. We Can I get out of the map, please? Thank you. You, me, both, brother. So all these doors are locked. So in order to get to the basement, I have to go back through that door by the stairs and go to the other side. Turn my light on. Yeah. That's just wrong on a lot of levels. Like, just what is that thing? Let's go and save. Yeah, let's. We're all together fine. Just creeps me the F out. Oh boy. Chewing gum helps me calm down. Whoops, nope, not what I want. Now! We already... Yes, we've already seen this. Wait, what's this? Green pill. Never noticed that before. You'll be fine. Alright. Try and go downstairs and go to the door on the right and see if I can make any progress that way. So I had this, you know, lingering suspicion that that thing would kill me. Alright. Do I have a stove or something? Like a cook on, you know what? In here, maybe? No gas. So I'm not really hungry right at the moment. So I found a ham, found some prawn crackers, found a tin of rice. So I'm actually pretty set for food for now. Yeah, I'm holding together just fine. Let's get out of here. Why is the sound effect for traveling between mirrors playing? Yeah, never mind. I don't want to know. Yep. Is he still after me? Uh-oh. No. Hurry up. Go. Mistakes were made. Uh-oh. That's bad. I don't think I have... I got 2 batteries left. Yeah. What is that sound? It sounds like someone smacking a piece of sheet metal and frying bacon. Thank you for stopping. I appreciate that. Well, I guess the whole traverse of that side is gonna have to wait until next episode. So if you have enjoyed, remember to leave a rating and consider subscribing. And maybe next time we'll figure out what the hell that thing was. I hope to not get killed by it. That's key. That is key. So until next time, my friends, peace out.